district head of the FBI saying and agreeing with your assessment about where the threat of domestic violence extremism lies, not just on the ideological spectrum, but the specific racial motives of them. This is Chris Ray from September 2020.
Well, what I can tell you is that within the domestic terrorism bucket category as a whole, racially motivated violent extremism is, I think, the biggest bucket within that larger group. And within the racially motivated violent extremist bucket, people ascribing to some kind of white supremacist type ideology is certainly the biggest chunk of that.